Some of that water comes to the Sonoma Ranch golf course. It's pumped into the lake and then goes out into the rest of the course from there.
That water starts out here at the East Mesa Reclamation Plant. Raymond Parson makes sure everything is flowing smoothly. Today the air levels are a little off.
Let me go check on this air situation here.
It turns out air's pumping too fast into the water, so Raymond makes an adjustment.
Air should be going back up there now.
And the levels go back to normal.
Yeah, I just got everything reset over here, and I see it on the computer. Everything looks good now.
He uses most of his senses to keep track.
You're smelling, seeing, hearing, just not tasting. You don't want to taste it.
So air has to be pumped into the water at just the right time. The water coming in is raw sewage. Microorganisms do most of the work of cleaning it, but not without some help.
They go into the second cell, and they get less air, less turbulence, and they start trying to break down all the food, and they're trying to relax, trying to settle. That's what you want. You want them to settle. So you want them to settle to the bottom and get the clear water to the top.
Raymond says reusing reclaimed water makes sense, dollars and cents.
It's a good thing for the environment. It's a good thing for our groundwater. It's a good thing for customers because it's cheaper water.
Cheaper water than drinking water, but it still goes through a UV light treatment, and it's certified by the EPA for the Sonoma Ranch golf course.
This is a small footprint. These plants have a small footprint, and they do a real good job on cleaning the water.
Even with its small footprint, the East Mesa plant is only using half of its capacity right now. Plans are to start using the second half by next year, which could mean by this time next year, you might just be seeing more purple. For KRWG News, I'm Sloan Patton.